back to the channel, everybody. OSG has got some delicious treats cooking upstairs. Christmas Eve, baby. Oh, can you feel the spirit, y'all? OSG is also going to make some cinnamon rolls. A very special treat. Don't get to have them very often. Christmas Eve treat. And we're going to be doing a live stream, our first live stream ever on the Lake Life family channel, making them cinnamon rolls. So y'all can tune in for that. Today's video, I'm not going outside. I'm basically just spending time with my family today, but I just wanted to give a message to you guys, check in with you a little bit because it is Christmas Eve. I've got a weird winter solstice sun beam coming in right here. It's probably gonna go away in just a minute, but it does kind of have a nice healthy glow on the table. I've been building this fish cave up for months, just trying to get it ready so I can come in here when the weather's crappy and just talk to you guys. Crappy. Floor is definitely uneven though. Like when I don't have my legs attached to the ground, they just kind of roll back. But I digress. If y'all are subscribed to the channel and watch all the vids, my last vlog with the coyotes, I'm sure a lot of you are curious about that. I got so many comments to kill the coyotes. Kill the coyotes. I got so many comments about get a suppressor, get thermals, get out there and kill those coyotes. All sorts of killing methods. So I think it's pretty clear we're gonna need to do a stakeout there and do that. I don't know anything about trapping anyways, and I'm half decent with a bow. So that sounds good. Thank you guys for your inputs. As these coyotes get more accustomed to being around houses and pets, you know, and taking pets and eating them and everything, they just get more bold. So sometimes you gotta put them back in check. We'll be doing that. Now let's get to the goods, y'all. One of the really great things, one of the blessings in my life, and when I decided to do this, it changed my life. Things started happening pretty rapidly. I used to just be a fishing channel where I would literally just talk about how to catch fish. And I know many of you that are here, that's all you want to see. But there's a lot of you that want to hear me talk about other things and explore other ventures of my life. So a few years ago, I started including other things, just not fishing. That's when, you know, I started including my family, and you guys, you fell in love with Winston. We all did. And just the family interactions, and it's not a show. It's literally just us having fun in front of the camera. And there's also been other parts that aren't so fun, and many of you have followed along with that, and it's helped many people. And I still get emails and letters in the P.O. box about that. So that's why I wanted to do a video today to bring awareness to Mark's situation. And if you guys don't know who Mark is Matt, Dr. Matt from Demolition Ranch's brother. He's his younger brother. First of all, if you haven't seen the video on Off the Ranch where Matt and Mark are talking about his cancer, please go over there and watch that, and that'll get you up to speed. Mark also has his own YouTube channel. He loves working on stuff. It's kind of like a lot of us. I've never met him. I'd love to. I'm sure we'd get along great, and I just wanted to share his story and allow you guys to help him out a little bit, because similar situation happened to me, and there was a giant outreach, and it made me feel a lot better. So I just wanted to share it. Mark has a form of cancer that is extremely rare. I had never even heard of it. Matt called me a while back, and he started explaining to me what he had. And at the time, they knew it to be just a tumor, and it was, you know, basically like on the edge of his brain. And I was, you know, blown away. And then they learned it was cancerous, and it was growing pretty rapidly, stage 4 kind of deal. So Mark has been traveling down to MD Anderson, where they're basically coming up with a playbook of treatments to help him out. That involves surgeries, chemo, and radiation. Chemo breaks you down, makes you sick. It is a tough, tough fight, y'all. And then even bigger, and I'm also familiar with this, is radiation. You know, anytime you introduce radiation into your body, especially around the brain, which where his tumor is growing, That can have long-term effects. Doctors told me to try to not do radiation until you absolutely have to when you're young, because Mark's 30. What radiation does is it can morph your cells later. In fact, radiation doesn't even take effect for many months, sometimes years on the area. So it's a really long-term deal. And it's gonna be a battle. But I've been watching Mark's channel recently and then just talking to Matt. He's got a really, really good attitude, which I think is super important. And the biggest element to that, I think, is having support around you. The Demolition Army, everyone over there, they came rushing over. All of my other YouTube buddies, they came rushing over. Of course, you guys, the fishing freaks, came rushing over to give me encouragement and prayers. You bought the t-shirts that helped cover a lot of my medical costs, and I'm extremely grateful for that. But not only just that, but also the emotional support, because when you have thousands of people telling you you got this, you feel that in the back of your mind every time there's a little battle, telling you it's just huge. So my purpose for making this video today is to help Mark. And also, a lot of you have become interested in my tumor story and have followed along with that. And Mark is doing vlogs almost daily about that with his family. So if y'all have are interested to follow along with that, please go follow his story and encourage him. Go to his channel, leave a positive comment on the videos, follow him on Instagram. Build it stronger. A great message indeed. Great job, you guys, on coming up with that design. Yeah, this represents Mark. It's got something similar to his tattoo. It's got his arm. Obviously, he's a gearhead, so it's got all that. And then build it stronger. A great message for anybody. You don't have to be a Mark or a Matt fan to get that. I just think it's a cool shirt. I'm currently wearing one as well. And they have a hat as well. It says, "Make Mark Great Again." And also, what is going on with the mustaches? I'm like halfway to a mustache. I have a beard. OSG is she doesn't really mind the beard. And in fact, the hat really goes along well with it. But my main purpose was when I went down to demos and everybody had a mustache, I was pretty much left out. And then of course I felt bad that I didn't have one. So I've been growing a mustache, and I am gonna grow a mustache, and it's in honor of Mark. All right, we're all thinking of you, dude. And Mark, if you're watching this, buddy, I'd love to go fishing with you one of these days when you're feeling better, as long as you're more patient than your brother, because there's not a chance he's going fishing. Can't dangle more than 10 minutes. All right, fishing freaks, you know what to do. Go ahead and go support Mark. Go to Demo's video, go to Mark's channel, leave a positive message and prayers, okay? I know some of you are not on the prayer train, but I'm telling you, it makes a difference to the people that believe, and I do. And I know it helped me, it's helped my family, and it will help Mark. So please do that, and then please get this shirt. This is gonna help Mark through, this could be many years. I don't know. They have health insurance, which is awesome, but I can attest to all the other expenses that go along with that, with the family, and then not being able to work, and just having kids through the whole process. Man, heart goes out to you, Mark. And it's the Christmas season, y'all. This is probably the easiest thing you could do to fill your heart with joy, is to help out Mark, someone that needs help. If you want to grow a mustache, do so as well. It's a great excuse now. You can go tell your wife, "Hey, Mark needs my support. I'm gonna grow a mustache," so you can deal with it. To end this video on a positive note, I just want to say Merry Christmas to you and your family from ours. Little Emmy is doing great today. We're getting ready to go to church today and just celebrate. And I hope you guys are having a great time with your friends and family as well. I love you. I will see you very soon on the next video. Merry Christmas.